What is going on, everybody? Data back here for another reaction video. Man, it's been a little bit since I actually posted one. I actually literally just got done editing and trying to post a 30 seconds of Mars reaction, but YouTube was like, yeah, we don't like that shit, so we're gonna fucking block it, and you gotta dispute it, and more than likely the claim's not gonna go through, because I don't think any legitimate human being actually looks at the copyright claims that they receive. But anyway, man, we're gonna be checking out a brand new song, and I'm really excited about this. It's a brand new song, as well as music video, man. But from what I could tell by the thumbnail and by like some of the visuals or whatever that are at the start of the video, it's more of like an animated music video, and I do find a lot of creativity within those. We're gonna be checking out NITA STRAUSS, Digital Bullets featuring Chris Motionless, man. The vocalist of Motionless and White, one of my favorite bands that's around. I'm kind of excited because I just heard that there's possibly going to be a new record coming out within the next 2 years, man. So I'm looking forward to that. We're going to have some more Motionless on the way. But anyway, man, we're going to be checking this out. It's the official music video. It came out 3 days ago. I believe it came out on Friday. It is currently technically Monday at the time I'm recording this video because it's already past midnight. So technically it is Monday, early Monday morning. But we're going to be checking this out. NITA STRAUSS, Digital Bullets featuring Chris Motionless, man. It's the official music video. If you guys like videos like this, you already know what to do. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, turn the bell for all notifications, like the video. Let's check this out, man. Let's hear what Chris Motionless and NITA STRAUSS put together, man. I'm kind of excited about this. Are you guys ready? I'm ready, man. Let's check this out. NITA STRAUSS, Digital Bullets featuring Chris Motionless of Motionless and White, the official music video. Check this out, man. I'm rather excited. Woo. Hold on, man. I gotta turn this up a little bit. Sounds a lot better, man. From your left, you show a warrior in mind. Throwing stones behind the glass. Digital bullets. I understand what they mean by digital bullets, because obviously, you know, especially like whether you're in a band, you're an actor, you're a content creator, whatever it is, not everybody is gonna like everything that you do. There's people right now looking at this video, watching this video, you know, in the back of their mind, and like, look at this fucking asshole thinking that he knows what he's talking about. It's because I fucking do, man. I'm not a fucking illiterate reject. But obviously you see like this sort of goblin like creature, whatever, just sitting there on his laptop with his legs crossed, you know, typing away on message boards and YouTube comments or whatever, calling him a poser, calling him, you know, all these negative phrases and all these negative words or whatever. So it's all about those people, man. This song is specifically aimed at the people that just spend all their entire day, man, from the time they wake up to the time they go to bed, just trolling on the internet, you know, writing horrible things in YouTube comments or whatever, trying to make themselves not look like an idiot when in reality their entire life is just being a degenerate piece of shit. Let's go, man. I think I'm rather gonna like this, man. Aimed at all you fucking trolls. Never knowing what it's like to chase a dream and sacrifice. I mean, when you're in a band or whatever and you're away from your family or friends or whatever, like obviously you're friends with your bandmates or whatever, and you do develop, you know, somewhat of a brotherhood or a sisterhood if you have females in the band. But it's not like, you know, all these people, man, you know, Chris, just whoever the hell it is, Ben Burnley from Breaking Benjamin, like they have friends outside of the music business, outside of, you know, their circle or whatever that their job is. You know, they have friends that, you know, they go out to movies with when they're home, they go bowling, they go hang out at the mall, whatever it is, you know, a huge part of their life is their music and their art, but they do have friends outside of that. So you do sacrifice a lot of those relationships when you're on the road, you know what I mean? And this song is all about the people that just do nothing but spew negativity and hate all day without contributing anything worthwhile to the world instead of being a decent human being. Sacrifice. You can't set to see them win. You can't wait to take them out. Fuck yeah. Firing those digital bullets. Come on, man. Let's fucking go. I don't know why, but yeah, I've been a fan of Motionless since Creatures came out. There's something about Chris, man. He just hypes me the fuck up, man. Digital bullets. Say anything to get a rise, man. Trolls say anything to get a rise out of people. They think that everybody that laughs at, you know, whatever they say or laughs at their comment, you know, does a laughing emoji or whatever, think that the troll is being funny. In reality, everybody's laughing at the troll because of how dim-witted they are. You know what I mean? This song is really hyping me the fuck up, man. Fire away. That's a round. Digital bullets. Oh my god, bro. It's building up to something, man. Are we about to get a nasty drop right here? No bullets. Go on and throw your stones. Go on and throw your stones. I love how in this scene right here, like, they're on top of a rooftop of the venue or whatever that they're playing, and NITA Strauss and whoever that's supposed to be, maybe like another one of her guitar players, but they're behind Chris. And I love that's pretty much a play on Chris doesn't take any shit, man. He's just like Andy Biersack. Like, I lost the number of times I've heard Chris and Andy call out a troll at one of their shows and is like, you want to fight, come up here so I can whoop your fucking ass. Like, they just don't give a shit, man. And they're playing around that entire stereotype of Chris just loving to fuck trolls up, man. Bring it. Oh, here's NITA with the guitar. Bro, why'd that guy look like fucking Jeffrey Dahmer, man? Tell me that doesn't look like fucking Jeffrey Dahmer, bro. I'll call you a fucking liar. I feel like they knew exactly what they were going for in this music video, because Jeffrey Dahmer was indeed a degenerate piece of shit. Fire away. You don't have to stand for sakes. Shoot them down. Shoot them down. Digital bullets. Bro, that is Jeffrey Dahmer, bro. Damn, guys. So, man, that was NITA Strauss' Digital Bullets featuring Chris Motionless of Motionless and White, the official music video off of NITA Strauss' brand new record, The Call of the Void, which I believe came out on Friday. So this was one of the first singles or whatever to come out on the initial release date. So the album is out. Feel free to check that out. It's on Sumerian Records, and you guys know exactly where to get it. Just go to the website, buy the record, check out the album, because it's fucking stellar. And I don't think you guys are going to be too disappointed, especially with this song, man. This song and the song that she did with Dorothy are the two songs that I've checked out off of the record so far. But if you guys like it and you guys request it, man, maybe I'll check out a little bit more. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. If you guys like videos like this, you all know what to do. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell for notifications, like the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.